we need right here, supplies. You need some scissors. And you need the type of plates that you want, type of designs. It can be whatever of your choice. And glue gun, some glue sticks. And that's it. And we will be back for a finished product. Stuff to it, so it's whatever you choose to add to your designs, that's all it is. So it's just more so placement and where you choose to place things after you have cut them. Yep. From another spot over here, yep. One more over here. Okay, so I think that's how I want mine to be, or whatever. But I still gotta add more to it. Stay tuned for that. Another segment.
Thank you.